Thank you all and WSSDA for the recognition of the Hero of Education Award that was received yesterday. It was a great surprise and certainly a great honor. It's been my privilege to be able to serve as the Task Force on Small Schools Chair and to join with small schools folks from around the state in trying to celebrate the wonderful work that goes on in our rural communities and smaller communities where we have small districts. And I also want to thank the WSSDA staff for their support over the years that I've chaired the group and since we've been doing the visits, all the way back to 2005. I've had the privilege of doing these visits with lots of different members of the staff and board members, and it's been just a great opportunity. So thank you very much for the recognition. I appreciate it. And support for small schools never stops.